call it sweet.
Hey, what's up? You find smoke?
After we dumped on those ballers, the Vargo started to speak. We got him now. He's hiding in Los Flores or East Los Santos. Time to saddle up, DJ.
All right, I'll get you and then we'll roll over there.
Raise up, Mark.
All right, we're ready for some business. Who's shooting?
Came up on some.
That's my people. If you could see, from the last video you see, I got myself a haircut. I finally found that one barber that does the baldy. So, I'm ready to rock and roll, baby.
Hey, sweet!
What's up?
It's time for smoke.
All right, let's roll.
The Johnson brothers finna take that fat fool down.
Make him hit dirt.
You wanna get blasted, fool?
Do your shower in doo-doo?
Hey, man, I don't think you know. I guess I can't recruit anybody right now.
Vic, this is gonna put a hurting on you now.
You sure he in East Los Santos?
Yeah, right on the edge of Los Flores. Some old apartments and a warehouse.
He as good as dead, then. I can't believe you bought that same bucket-ass car, man.
Hey, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. So this is it, huh? Johnson boy sorting shit out.
Yeah.
Nervous?
Yeah.
Me too.
Yeah, I kinda like him with the bald look. I should've dressed him up better, though. He kinda looks like Marcellus Wallace from Pulp Fiction. You guys remember that movie? There's a great scene with Samuel L. Jackson, of course, talking about what does Marcellus Wallace look like. The guy's like, what? He's like, say what again? Say what? You know, oh, don't shoot at me. All right, I'll talk more about that later.
Look, I know you down for this, but I gotta go in there alone.
What?
Smoke played me. Tenpenny played me.
They played us all.
Yeah, but you're right. I was a buster when my family needed me the most. Hey, I let Brian die, man. This one for him. For moms. And for you, bro.
For Grove Street, baby.
Yeah, for the Grove, baby.
Hey, if you need me, you know I'll be.
For sure. You always been there for me, man.
Okay. Let's go get it. Yeah, so I was saying there was that great scene. I'm not gonna try to even reenact it. One, I don't sound as good as Samuel Jackson, and two, I promised you guys I wouldn't curse her in commentary despite what goes on in game. Whoa. Yeah, it's pretty cool being at the end of this. And you know, I keep saying it about Grand Theft Auto 6, but going back to that GTA 6 video I did a few months back, talking about what I would like to see, one of the things is maybe they could show what happened, I think I said this, what happened with CJ in 87, right? That's 5 years before this, because I'd love to know, how did he let Brian die? You know, what exactly happened? Did he just let him down? Ooh, shoot. All right, fine. I wonder if I could help my own guys out. There. Does that help? Why are they shooting at me? Oh, is that Ballas? Yeah. Forget them. I wonder why it's got a water can. Well, I guess for, you know, crowd control, whatever. Yeah, I can't do drive-by, though. I can run over everybody. So You gotta do things smart. Oh, sorry, doll.
It's America.
I'm afraid.
I'm not gonna kill her. Smoke's Crack Palace. Dang. Yeah, this is a pretty long mission. This might be two videos. I'm trying to do it in one.
Out, motherfucker.
Who's he got? Balas and Vagos working for him? Alright, I'm gonna grab that body armor just to be on the safe side. Whoa. Any chance they're gonna come this way?
Watch out! I'm a lunatic! Welcome to San
Antonio. I got your back. Okay. Anyone else?
That's mine now, fool!
See, I'm being tactical right now.
That's all you got, cheap fool? Yeah, what? Think I'm a pump, huh?
Can I get into this thing? Yeah, I could. Not that it helps me. That'll help me figure out there's a trap in there.
You really wanted this, huh?
This is why you gotta do the 150 body armor and the 150 health. All that work I put in, paying off now. Okay. It's good to know there's a health in there. Come on, let's get through this. Okay. Alright, we're getting there. We're getting there. Just taking it slow and easy.
I am, fool.
Good body armor if I need it. Definitely need that. Really, nothing?
Oh, you think I'm a fool, huh?
Yeah, I'll go back to that body armor if I really need it. See what happens?
Now, fool. Wish. Everybody having a good time, huh? It's my paper now! CJ, remember that? You want to get
fucked on, huh? Alright. Let me run back. Let me get that body armor. Because I really want to get through this one video. Come on. Strong finish, people. Strong finish. I don't think there's anything that way. Oh, maybe there is.
Next time you should put it in the bank.
All right, we're moving, man. We are really moving along.
You gonna stay now.
Trying to use my own dual Ingram thing against me. Oh, man.
The best you got.
I'm going back for that body armor.
That's all you got? Oh, you're too kind. Stay cool. Just fuck you then. You don't need it now.
Who are those guys? Can't be the triads. They're on my side. What is this statue?
No.
I'm trying to look at something. Hold on. That's supposed to be Big Smoke? Alright. Whatever. You see, I'm sitting here trying to do something. You shoot at me. It's in this room.
Don't blame me, blame society.
Anything else? Alright, there's a heart in here. You're just trying to work.
You don't need this no more.
It's in this room.
You want to get past it, fool?
Oh, good. Body armor. All right, so I know to come back here if I need body armor or health. Good, good. Oh, you know what? That's next level. Let me grab that body armor right now. He's got some setup going on. With his body armor on.
Hey, Smoke!
Hey, CJ, I was wondering when you would show up.
How'd you know it was me?
Knew it was my old dog, CJ. Knew you was coming and I don't give a shit.
I'm here to take care of your fat ass. Then I'm gonna take care of your friends in the police department. Where they at?
Man, fuck this shit. Man, that's some good shit.
Man, you and Tenpenny.
Man, fuck Tenpenny and fuck his Polish lapdog and fuck the police, man. Oh, that's old shit. Look at you, you got the whole world. I ain't got no regrets, man.
Smoke, you
have. I made it, CJ. I'm a success. I can't be touched! I don't give a fuck. Fuck the whole world.
What happened to you, man?
Man, what the fuck do you care? I guess we better do this shit then.
Yeah, it's cold.
And I'm disappointing. I thought you were gangster.
Hey, I'm a motherfucking celebrity. All kinds of crazy cats out there want a piece of me. Somebody save the smoke. Shoot him. Help me.
I don't think I have night vision. Am I supposed to look for it somewhere?
I got you covered, Holmes. Take it.
Oh, forget that. Got him.
Hey, Smoke, what made you flip out like that, man? Was it the drugs or what?
I got caught up in the money. The power. I don't give a shit. Oh, fuck, man.
Why you just didn't quit, man? We was like family, homie.
I had no choice. I had to do it. I just see the opportunity. Oh, when I'm gone, everyone gonna remember my name. Big Smoke. Oh,
damn, man. What a waste.
That is a waste. It really is.
Carl Johnson, my man. I need you to do me another favor. You kill Pulaski, now this fat fuck? There's no stopping you. Drop the gun.
You ain't leaving here alive, man.
Where's your brother at, huh?
Why you just didn't shoot me in the back? Feeling exposed, huh?
Shut your dumb ass up and load the bag. Come on, let's go. I ain't got time to fuck with you.
So what it's like to...
Looks like my luggage.
Huh? All alone. Nobody got your back. Suck, huh?
Why you think I'm alone? I got a couple of rookies outside. But I gotta open their eyes slowly, you know. Little truth here, little truth there. Alright, fuck it, that's enough. Chuck it over. I got a fire truck to catch.
You crazy, man. Lost. You gone.
Half the city's looking for cops to kill, Carl. And I ain't about to get dragged out of a patrol car and get beat to death by some angry mob. No, no, not tonight.
What you catching? A plane?
Ding, 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 ding! Good answer, Carl! You know, you're gonna thank me one day for opening your fucking eyes. Oh, I almost forgot, Carl. Time to die.
Sweet!
What? Mother! It ain't over, Carl! It ain't over!
He actually fell for that? Come on.
Motherfucking piece of shit, gang-banging cocksucker!
Alright, we're gonna use this. Yeah, I got the night cock. Now I got him, you know, after I needed them. That's alright. So here's the reason it's good to be fireproof. Is now I can actually run through all the flames and stuff without worrying. But I still have to watch my back. Because these guys. I mean, really, the place is burning down and you guys are still fighting me?
Nobody fucks with CJ!
I don't need a fire extinguisher. Get away from me. Oop. It's kind of funny. I mean, it's not realistic, but screw it. I'm fireproof. Why should I sit there and play around with a fire extinguisher? Get out of this building. Really, you guys are in a burning building. All you can think about is killing me? Really, what's on your mind right now?
This, huh?
You people gotta be crazy. Oh, let me see. Is there more armor? Yeah.
Hey, let's rush these for me, huh? Mine now, fool!
Is it loyalty or lunacy? I don't know.
Fuck you!
I mean, you couldn't get me to stay in a burning building under any circumstances. These guys want to shoot it out with me? I mean, you got the fire killing you, got me killing you. Eh. Time to leave, baby. Straight up war zone, man. Got that slow motion bad boys thing going on. Oh, one less crack house in the hood, baby.
Tenpenny, you motherfucking piece of shit. I ain't letting you get away with all you done.
Sweet, no!
Oh, this feel familiar to anybody? One of the earlier missions in GTA 5, perhaps? Alright, I'm not gonna try to damage the fire truck. I just want to get Sweet back. Come on.
On your corpse, Tenpenny. I ain't losing this fool.
Ah.
Oh, shit!
You would think a convertible could catch a freaking ladder truck from a fire department. What am I supposed to do? This guy drives like the devil. I guess all I'm supposed to do is keep up. I thought maybe he'd drop into the car. Come on, come on. Are you kidding? Come on. He's going wild right now. I can't imagine living through something like this. Everybody just losing their minds, destroying the city.
close call. I ain't letting this bastard go.
Is it an indestructible fire truck too? Oh no.
Stupid. Let go, you dumb bastard!
Fuck you, pig!
Gotcha!
Oh, thank goodness.
Take the wheel. It's payback time.
Mother.
Okay.
Take that big bastard down. Those fire trucks are indestructible. We ain't gonna dent it. Watch our six. Cops are there.
So now what am I supposed to do?
Those riders coming up. This city's going nuts.
You got nothing better than chase me during all this. Damn, we got cops and gang members chasing me at the same time. This is crazy. I'm trying.
Up ahead. They're dropping shit from that bridge. Look out, CJ. Watch our six. The riders after us hold back.
Alright, I'm trying, man. Oh, Lord. You're throwing everything at me. All right. Damn.
Look out, CJ. Crazy biker's on a rampage. I'm on 10 penny, he ain't getting away. Cop on our 10.
Down in flame! Down in flame!
That's my dog!
Oh, shoot.
It's over, Tenpenny! Oh! I'ma stop you, motherfucker!
Control!
We got the motherfucker!
you all. You're mine. Mine. I run this town. Hey! Over here. Hey! Officer Dow, come on. Hey! Assholes, you never understood what I did. 50 of me, and this town would be okay. I took the trash out. I did. And I'd do it all again.
Don't. Don't do it, man. He's gone.
I just want to be sure it's over, man. That's all.
It's cool. Don't need to put a bullet in him. He killed himself in a traffic accident. No one to blame. Let's roll.
I mean, far out, man. You know, I mean, you beat the system. I tried for 30 years to cross over, but you managed it, man. I mean, man, you're an icon, man.
Oh, thanks, man.
I'm just glad it's finally over.
What's up with Smoke?
You know what's up with Smoke. He always saw things a little different than us.
Smoke? Smoke was always on his own, always out for self.
That is the surest path to hell, man. Well, that or 15 microdots and an ounce of mescaline. Let's go get something to eat.
Sounds good to me.
See you around, officer. Hey, now that everything is cool, we gotta stay on top of our game. Keep everything in check, but subtle.
We got problems in Venturas, problems in San Fierro. Shit's never ending.
For sure. I mean, the families is back on their feet, but we gotta keep shit tight. Mm-hmm. Cause a lot of people has got their eyes on us.
Whoa. I come in peace with Mr. Dog here, who has an announcement.
Our first gold record!
Yes, I know
what I'm talking about. Yeah, they heard about
it. I decided to get breast implants.
Oh, shut up, loco, ese. Joke on.
Anyway, what's next?
We should hit the casinos, roll some dice with Woozy.
Nah, we gotta take care of shit here first.
We going on tour, fam.
Has anyone got a tissue? My nose it won't stop running. Is that anybody?
Yeah, I have. Over there.
I'll pass.
Carl, where are you off to now?
Finna hit the block. See what's happening.
All right. And there we are, at the very end of Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. Wow, it only took 4 months. Life sure is different once you become a grown-up, people. Playing this back in 04, I probably beat it in like 2 weeks. But it was good to revisit this again, and now it just makes me even hungrier for them to do some kind of follow-up to this. I mean, so Ken Rosenberg, you know, I forgot that he ends up, you know, with Carl Johnson and them right at the end there. I mean, there's so much they could do here. So I guess we'll have to see. You know, Rockstar's not disappointed us yet. I mean, I guess they left this in a good way, left you with the happy ending, but I don't know. I mean, maybe as I play through Liberty City Stories, I'll realize that they did pick up some of these threads. Not really sure, but anyway, I appreciate you guys sticking through this playthrough. Like I said, 60 parts, 4 months. This last part, you know, it's probably gonna be about 40 minutes long by the time the credits roll, but it was really good to revisit this, really, really. And just to look at this now, looking back after having played Grand Theft Auto 5, Grand Theft Auto Online, and eventually I'm gonna do Grand Theft Auto 5 on this channel, but it's gonna be next gen, well, which is current gen, but I'm gonna be playing it on the new PlayStation 4 Pro, which hasn't come out yet, but by the time I can officially afford it, and by the time we finish up all the games I want to do before Grand Theft Auto 5, I'm losing my train of thought here, but basically, you know, I'm going to be doing that playthrough on the PlayStation 4 Pro, so it's probably going to look amazing, because even though they retooled it for PS4 and it's already going to look good, my understanding of the Pro is that it makes it look even better. Of course, the TV I have is a waste for that, because it's a old school, quote unquote, old school LCD 1080p, all right? Not even LED, we're talking LCD, people. This thing's back from like 08. But who knows, maybe that'll translate well onto YouTube. We'll have to see, because the capture card I have only does... I know it does HD, but I think it only does 720, and I think it does 60 frames a second. I don't know, so you might not even see it on the videos, you know, unless this channel somehow blows up between now and then and I make, you know, some money off the AdSense. By the way, that's, I don't know if I'm giving something away here, but that's how YouTubers make money on YouTube, you know, the big ones anyway. I mean, that's not the only way. I think they have other things, you know, they do branding and stuff, but you get a little bit of money from AdSense. It's not a ton, you know. It's literally like something like a dollar for every 2,000 views. Okay, so I'm obviously not making any money off this right now. This is purely a hobby, something that I wanted to try, something that I've been enjoying because it's different. It brings a new life to my gameplay. Oh, that's cool. The game. Did he do some rap music in GTA 3, I don't remember. I think he did. I think game radio was for the game. I don't know. Anyway, let me not get sidetracked. Yeah, so somehow, I don't know, I get discovered and all of a sudden I'm getting a million views for my, you know, 100 and something videos so far, you know, and I make a little bit of money, then I can consider investing in a better laptop. Right now I just have a regular MacBook Pro from 2010. You know, maybe I will get like the 15-inch super laptop. It's a pro also, but it's like made for video editing, and you know, I would consider getting the upgraded capture card, which does it doesn't do 4K, but I think it does 1080p and 60 frames per second, right? Because I think mine's the Elgato HD, and the upgraded one's like the Elgato Pro HD or Elgato Pro 60, something like that. But it lets you know it does the highest def gaming for them. It doesn't even cost that much more, but my laptop just can't handle it. I don't have the memory, I don't have the processing speed, I don't have any of that. So we'll see. I mean, a lot of it is on you guys. Depends how many subscribers I end up with, depends how many views you guys give me. You know, I still have my day job, so I'm not begging for it. You know, I'm paying all my bills, and well, with the overtime I've been making, you know, that's how I'm gonna get my PS4 Pro. So we'll see. I don't know. So I've been blabbing on and blathering here. So I think I'm just going to leave you with the credits, unless I think of something else to say before the end. And, yeah, so thank you guys always for tuning in. Thank you for the views. Thank you to all of you who subscribe. I think during the 4 months of this series, I must have picked up like 30 subscribers, something like that. So I really appreciate you guys coming on board and staying with me. And I didn't mention my next series as of right this moment, unless something changes between now and, well, I don't know what I'm going to record next. Between now and whenever I record next time, I'm thinking of doing the Warriors. That's the game I want to do. One of you guys asked me for it in the comments, God knows how many videos ago. It's not the PS4 version because I still have a PS3. That's what I'm rocking. But I never played it before. It's going to be a blind playthrough, so I don't know if that makes it better or worse. Oh, we made it to the end of the credits anyway? All right. So that's basically what I'm hoping to upload next. So thank you guys. Oh, wait. Ending phone calls.
Hey, what's up?
Let's see what we got.
Hello?
Yes, Claude! Faster, harder, deeper! Oh, Jess! Jess!
Catalina! You sick!
All right, really, Claude has no issue with her using the phone to begin with, but calling another man in the middle, or is she just faking that whole thing? Oh, man, she's crazy. There, that's a good way to end the series. Well, this series. Actually, this was the end of the 3D series officially. No, it wasn't. Well, whatever. This was the last PS2 game in the series. The other two were PSP games that got ported over. Anyway, so we'll see. I'm not doing that right now. Let the hood be under attack. Anyway, thanks again, guys, for... let me go with my Desert Eagle. Thanks again for tuning in. Looks like the neighborhood's calmed down a little bit. I'm trying to find a good backlight. Alright. And I hope you guys join me for the Warriors. And, you know what? We'll end it off here in the Johnson house in front of the TV. So, thanks guys for tuning in. And, thanks for everything, alright? Have a great day. Hope you enjoyed the series. Bye.